Mamacita. How many times I must tell you not to read the book of the bullfighting? You will never be bullfighter. You will always be Mamacita's good little muchachito. Remember.
You will never be bullfighter. You will always be Mamacita's good little muchachito. Fui. Attention to me, I could be a good bullfighter, but
chicken stuff
for me, I get a room.
Hello.
My gracious, I want to be bullfighter in the worst kind of way.
What's the matter with him?
I don't know. He have sour puss like him. Such a great bullfighter. He's the greatest in all Mexico. He's the greatest in the whole world, I bet you.
There is one who is much better.
Ooh. You are the biggest bullfighter in Mexico?
Si. I fight the bull.
She's ready now.
I show the squeaky voice females that they can laugh at me. I'll show them how a bull should be thrown.
Hey, where do you think you're going? Only toreadors allowed in here, not little shrimps like you.
And I do mean you. And I do mean you.
Hey, watch this. The 8-ball in the side pocket.
They're afraid I heard a sissy bull. Tear him to pieces.
Thank you.
Fuente, the winner.
But Pancho, you might have been hurt.
It was nothing, Mama. It weren't nothing.
He was wonderful.